So, my topic is numerical superiority. Yesterday I had a topic called theory, and I will base on this theory presentation. So, how is it a sport? So, of course, step by step, we will start with a group, so 2 against 1, 3 against 2, 4 against 3, 5 against 4, and 6 against 5, and at least 7 against 6. I hope that I can show you some new exercises which one you can use in the future. Yes? First of all, we will start with a game. So a small game. The game is the following. I will build three different gates. And every team or each team has to attack three goals, and defend also three goals. And the score is if somebody from the teammate pass the ball, and you can score, okay, you can score by head, yeah? Just a second, I will read one. Just if the pass the ball. And you can see it at 1, 2, 3, and you can see it in the hand, in the body. Okay? Okay, you have the ball. And the hand is the ball. So it's the ball. The ball is the ball. The ball is the ball. The ball is the bench name, or the
Thank you. żeby nie atakować tylko jednej, tylko skupić się na tym, żeby przy każdym razie na przykład byli zawodnicy, żeby stronę wyprowadzić.
Dobra,
thank you.
okay?
Thank you. wesołka, w tym jeszcze przydało. Wesołka, w tym
jeszcze
przydało. Okej, lepca. Coś proszę. Co tam było? Co tam było? Co tam było? Co tam było? Co tam było?
Thank you. Thank you. It was a very nice work. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.